In the camera world, the king of all the cameras is the Arri Alexa brand. Pretty much every big Hollywood production uses the Arri Alexa camera system, and it's expensive as hell. But even the cheapest Arri Alexa, the Alexa Mini, costs more than the median annual American income. Who spends this much money on a camera? Hey, it's John Bear. So happy to see your beautiful face. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to make the Blackmagic 4K and the Lumix GH5 that I'm filming with right now look like an Arri Alexa camera. And by doing so, you can match these two cameras. Let's go. So the Blackmagic Pocket 4K and the Lumix GH5 both cost around $1,300. So making them very affordable cameras, you can match them to a $36,000 Hollywood camera. When I started getting deep into color grading, I got fascinated by the Arri Alexa, especially when Potato Jet, another fellow YouTuber, was talking about it on his channel. I just looked at those clips and thought, oh, so pretty. Then all of a sudden, I happened upon a Facebook post by a guy named Alex Mack, who created a LUT system to convert your GH5 camera and your Blackmagic Pocket 4K to look like an Arri Alexa. And this is the reason I got the Blackmagic Pocket 4K to begin with, because I started experimenting with the Arri Alexa conversion method with the GH5, and I got such amazing results that I just fell in love with it and decided I was gonna buy into the system completely. So now I've been using this coloring method for more than a year, probably like 16 months, and I can confidently tell you that it's amazing and I do recommend it. And this is how you can get the most out of your GH5 and Blackmagic. To get started, all you have to do is go to emotivecolor.com and then go to the Buy tab. Find the camera that you have. And as you can see from this list, this guy has made this conversion LUT for a wide range of cameras. So for all of you Sony a7S III shooters out there, you can also use this method. You can buy either the daylight version or the tungsten version, or buy both of them together. I recommend buying both of them together. And you might think, like, wow, 70 bucks? That's too much. If that's too much for you, then I don't know what to say. I mean, you're getting a conversion LUT that's making your camera look like a $36,000 Hollywood camera. But whatever, I'm not here to try to convince you that it's worth the price. I'm not affiliated with emotivecolor.com. I'm not earning anything if you actually buy it, so I couldn't care more. But I still want to share my experience for those of you who are still interested. So, on with the video. Once you've received your magical LUTs, there are a few things that needs explaining. Fortunately, Alex Mack has done a great job of documenting everything in the PDF, and it's way more information than I can talk about in this video right here. In the PDF, he gives you all the information you need for proper exposure, ideal ISO, ideal picture profile, and camera settings to make the LUT work perfectly for your camera. But through my experience, I've realized that these LUTs are very flexible and it can fit pretty much any run and gun shooting situation. So it's important for you to be aware of the settings and the proper exposure and the proper ISO. But in the end, you can still make a fantastic image if you break some of the rules. Just don't tell Alex that I told you that. When you open up your LUT pack, you're gonna find a number of LUTs actually. And this is where things get really interesting. You see, the Arri Alexa conversion method is not just one LUT you slap on and then you're done with it. In fact, there's a lot of tweaking you can do with these LUTs, which is what made me love it even more. First, you've got the pre-LUTs, which are a way of controlling exposure. So you've got plus 0.33, 0.66, plus 1, and plus 2, as well as the minus equivalents of those. And once you apply these LUTs, you've got another tool to control your exposure. Is your image too dark? Try slapping on plus 0.66. Is your image overexposed? Slap on minus 1. And this is what I'm talking about with flexibility. There's a lot of room here to play to make your image just look so good. Then once you've taken care of all the pre-LUTs, you've got the actual conversion, which makes all the magic happen. Once you slap this guy on, you get all those glorious Arri Alexa colors and fantastic looking skin tones. And this is where this conversion method is the best, in my opinion. It just makes skin tones look so pleasant. And then after you've applied the conversion, you've got the auto black level, which is a very neat little surprise that I didn't know about before I started using these. But once I got into them, man, it's a game changer. To give you an example, look at this image with black level and then without black level. For me, I usually put the auto black level at around 3 or 2. And that's pretty much all there is to it. This is the coloring method that I've been using for more than a year now. And of course, you know, you do more color adjustments aside from this stuff. This is just the basic foundation stuff before you apply like your creative grade. But with this conversion method, you have a foolproof way of matching multiple cameras together. And pretty much every camera that's in that list on the website, they fall into this category. So basically, it's the alliance of cameras. All of them can have a similar look with this method, and it's amazing. That's it for this video. I didn't want to go too much in depth because I want you to experiment with this stuff. I want you to discover by using these how amazing these LUTs are. If you like the video, make sure you subscribe. Tell me down in the comments what you think, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.